Got it.
It's that guy with the satchel.
Yeah.